All right, and welcome to part 7 of episode 7 on the planet Voeld. Enjoy. We are going into the base of the cats. Yay. All right, here we go. We are investigating the cat base. And it looks like we're gonna have a lot of fun in here. Tight quarters. Still. What kind of an idiot would have a base inside a cave?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
More of them show up.
The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Move in inside.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
has locked down access to the Tech Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Tech generators that power the force field. Saving all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
Yeah, whatever. Move in. Okay, that's the second one.
Two generators down, one to go.
Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Come on, let's get to the last one.
All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Keck Tower.
Up, one story up.
Terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
Go! Move!
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Go in, guns blazing!
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Next. Let's see what's so important in here. All right. First off, I'm gonna. No, I can't say. Good.
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system.
Cover me!
Damn, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity.
Cover me! Cover me!
Thank you.
Come on.
All hostiles down.
Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the camp base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Loading ammo!
Alright, let's go. That was a hell of a fight. I actually enjoyed that. Now let's see what they had hidden.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Oh, I forgot something. I forgot to check for stuff. Sure is. Well, I guess we're gonna walk back. As long as I know how to get back.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
We tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy.
Yeah.
Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Kep vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The frozen city?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's anything I can...
Yay! Another mission successful. GG! All right, first we're going here.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shut up.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Shut up! Where is that lying son of a bitch? Hey!
There you are. Where are my colleagues? You have the map?
You mean the one you wanted to sell on Kadara?
How did... Astra. She grew a conscience again. For what it's worth. To be honest. Well, go ahead. Do what you need to do.
He tried to steal from your people, John. You decide. Really?
What he did is terrible. But he snuck his ship past the captain.
I don't suppose I have a say in this. Fine. Stars, do I regret asking?
Oh no, I'm not going all the way there. I'm going here. The ice cave. Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know what. It's random, so go with it. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's